One day, when I was a child, I came home from a friend's house. My mother told me to join the family at the dinner table. I said, "No, Mom, I'm pretty full. I had 4 parathas." To this, she replied, shocked, "You usually have 1 paratha at home. Don't I make good parathas?" I said, "No, Mom, I had 4 pieces of the paratha." But she said, "Each of those pieces could be as big as 1 paratha." I explained, "No, Mom, the paratha was cut into 5 equal parts, out of which I had 4. That's when my mom said, "Oh, you had 4/5 of the paratha. It's called fractions." I was happy. I could explain all that with just 4/5. I thought I had learned fractions. But then one day, I told Mom that I had 1/8 of the cake at the party. My brother looked at me, grinned and said, "At Karan's party, I got 1/7 of the cake. I got more." Then my sister jumped in and said, "I got 2/16 at Sneha's party. Same as you." I was confused. I said, "Mom, 8 is bigger than 7, right? Then why is Bhaiya saying he got more than me? And Didi got 2 out of 16 pieces. Still she's saying she got the same as me." That is the time I learned new topics about fractions. So come join me in my course where we have fun with these fascinating fractions. We will learn how to understand, write, name, compare and play with fractions in many different ways and understand equivalence and the use of fractions in our daily lives. This course is based on the NCERT syllabus and is suitable for ages 9 to 11. See you soon.